This video will show you how to use and focus the microscope. I will start by turning on the microscope light, which you can see is now illuminated. I will get my slide and put it in the slide holder on the stage, doing my best to put any colored portion that I am able to see in the center of the light where it is illuminated. We are on 40x. I will now raise the stage up to be able to see it into focus using the coarse focus knob. And as the stage rises, you can see the three different color threads come into focus. So we are on the 40x. We will now move to the 100x. I will make you take note of the size of the threads that we're seeing, because as we move up in magnification, the field of view will shrink. So when I move up to 100x, first I must use the iris condenser to turn the light down. And then I'm able to recenter using the mechanical stage controls. And use a little bit more of the light controls on this microscope to turn down the light. And now I can use the fine focus to bring in that top red layer into nice focus. But notice how much the field of view has changed. We shrunk down on the middle of that field of view when we went up from the magnification 40x to 100x. And for this next one, when we go up to 400x, I'm gonna use the mechanical stage controls and just move slightly to the side so that we're only on one of the threads. So now I will go up to 400x. I'll have to increase my light. And I can use the fine focus to see if I can get just a little bit more detail. Now I only want to use the fine focus, and I am just gently touching it because it is moving the focal length very narrowly compared to the coarse focus, which will move much greater and be harder to focus on something as small on the higher magnifications. But again, notice how small our field of view has gotten when we increase the magnification. The field of view shrunk. So reverting out of this, we will go from the 400x to the 100x. I can see my thread. I may need to adjust the fine focus slightly at this magnification to make it clearer, or use some of the light controls to make things more or less visible. And then lastly, I will go from the 100x back down to the 40. And this time we can really see the field of view increase because the other colored threads come into view. And again, I can use my light source to increase the light. And at this magnification, I can use my fine focus to help me focus it better. So that is how you use and focus the microscope. When putting the microscope away, you want to return it to its lowest objective, which we are on, remove the slide, and then return the stage to its lowest starting position. And I can turn off the microscope, and I am done.